Or this tournament yet.
Yeah. Okay, and the map, the map. Ooh, which one is this? Which one is this? You will see now.
It's an AOC map.
Ah, no, no, it's Sand Maze. Nice map, man. And civilizations. Whoa, Aztecs, Mongols, Mayans, Mongols. I like it, man. I like to see different combinations. You can see now Mongols against Aztecs. Even more interesting. Mongols against Mayans. Nice.
Yeah, this is Sand Maze, I think.
Yeah, it's Sand Maze. It's say there because it's not like they are picking the.
Oh, okay.
The yeah. Let me check. Let me check. 5 population for both. This stop here. So.
The fuck you doing? You kiss yourself?
No, but I wouldn't mind. If I could, I will do.
Oh my god!
I say that live? Yes, I did.
Yeah.
No, it's not working. I'm trying, but
yeah.
But my lips are not reversible. You know. Hello, Mr. CJ92. Hello, everyone. Okay, come on. What is this? It's a pause, I guess, right? Yeah, it's a big pause. Yeah, for that the game it wasn't launching in the start.
Una grande pausa.
Una gran pausa. All right, a big one, a beautiful one also. Ah, there we go. This one is one of my favorite maps from The War Is Coming. Well, this map is really nice because remember that the galleys can go through this slippery sand, it's sake as soon as it's...
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my god. I finally got it, man, after...
I'm super strong. Yeah,
yeah. After asking you like 20,000 times, I got it, finally, good job.
That's the important... You got it, man.
Because you got it, yeah.
I'm proud of you, man.
Yeah, good job, Mr. Buak. He's sending me a game on Skype, and yes, I will get because he got a connection like I got before. Yeah, this is War of Aggression, round robin game, so exactly that. Okay, so what is the plan for the players? They will go dock. They will go fast feudal. Let's see, because he's okay. He's trying to push the deers already. No, he's taking the ship. Come on, but push that deer. It was almost there. What the hell is going on? Kill the eagle. He's gonna kill the ships. Oh my god, such a lamer. And killing the ship is so sad, man. Yeah, and now he's running like a... Yeah. Oh my. Okay. He's killing the eagle. Yeah, well, this is the bad thing, Nimanoe. When you play so many tournaments at the same time, there are some tournaments like this one, they are not set properly, man. So for that, if you are going to plan a tournament, you have to think about, okay, what is going on now, right? WCVE, Balance of Power, Nations Cap, blah, blah, blah. So just wait, man. Just wait, man. Don't you think, Asuni? We have talked about that more than one time, man. And make the tournament when there is not all the tournament. Also, will be better for the tournament. It will get a lot of audience, and it will be better because if there is no other tournament, all right, man. Papa boom, all there for you, and that's it. Anyway, going back and focus to the game because Kasuni is already, yeah, is scouting again the website. Oh, that mill? No, that mill is fine. It's fine.
Not any scouting, man. I'm just tired, that's all.
You know that people say that when you do less thing, is when you get even more tired. That is true,
probably.
I mean.
Probably.
No, but because it's also happening to me. I feel more tired than ever in my life. And I just sit my little ass on the chair.
Little. Okay. GG, okay. Little ass.
You got the joke there, right? Kasseri, good job. Anyway, 18 population for both Emin and Dogao, while Bercantato seems a bit delayed. Not big time, but a bit. And Tatito is expecting to do some crazy strategy against Emin the Mongols? Or Emin is going with, oh my, 19 population, and I see. Ah, now you will see the second one. Yes, bad exploration from Berk. And smiting a stone, so he's going for tower rush. Going up 19 and now tower rush, but never, guys, never send villagers with like 6 HP forward. Send with the full HP. Yes, he's sending exactly 4 villagers with full HP. Now he's going for the second boar, so the Mongols will go up. Yeah. The same that Emin, look at the difference. It's the same population, but he's going up, or he's doing more valiers. Oh my god. Yeah, man.
In your opinion, what is a better combo, man? Aztec Mongols or Mayans Mongol?
I prefer Mayans over Aztecs, man. Really.
Okay.
But really, the execution and the strategy is super important. Look how Tato going to see. Fast. He's going to see. No, he went outside. To the left side. Thanks for the following. And he's coming to make tower rush. Well, oh my. Oh my, that is going to be bad for Tatot. He's not expecting that. And look at with the unit spy. He's going to make a tower right there. So that mining camp is going to be baba boom. Also, no more gold. No gold at the back. Oh, barrack there, and now what? He's exploring? Come on, Tatot. Let's see. Let's see if Tatot can see those villagers. No, he can't. He just can't see the villagers. Oh my. Well, he's doing the barrack, yes, but by the time he will have the tower up. Alright. That is gonna be bad for Tatot. Okay, let's see.
Oh my god.
Let's see. Yeah, the tower is up and walling. Alright. This is disaster.
Baby mode, right?
Yeah. Bye. One ball here. Okay, let's see. Another tower. House? No. Tower. Alright. Okay, 3 houses trying to wall and don't let him go with more towers. He's not doing the tower there because he doesn't have gold. Well, he will mine probably gold at the back, but he's really far away. Oh, he didn't let the house? Are you for real? Why he didn't let the house? I don't get it, man. I don't get it. But anyway, 24 population, 23. In the other side, let's put all visible. Okay. Come on, put the villagers inside. Not playing your best, Mr. Tatot. More towers. And now, Dogao with Aztecs is going what? Oh my, he's going also forward to Berk. And Berk, Mongols, 23 population up. Gonna make a scout. Well, if Berk is playing properly, he should take it. And let's go Berk, point of view, Berk. You can see the villagers, Berk. Dogao man at arms, that's a problem, man. Oh my god, Berk. Okay, wake up, man. A tower rush, but why Tatot? Really, why Tatito didn't make a single tower that now he cannot even mine stone? I don't know. It's a weird play now from Tatot, really. Not a single tower, and he is still losing more ground. Make a damn tower, man, to stop him. Now he's doing the tower there, so he will have a tower almost in his face on the TC, taking back the berries, everything. Oh my god, are you for real? One tower there, only. Okay, I mean one villager doing the house. He has the spear. Send another villager, man. Okay, he's playing, looks like he's playing relaxed, but he has the gold. Yeah, okay, he's getting the gold. And now what is he doing? Archers, okay. So he's gonna send archers on purple. And he should send, as soon as he has 4 archers, he should send right away. Exactly. And now, finally, One tower to stop him. Yes, finally. Finally, okay. But he need to make no farms at the back. No food, I mean, no, yeah, no food, no wood soon. You see? Oh, now Emin did a bad move, gonna lose a villager, lose a sucker, please lose it. Yes, lost the sucker. I love the blood. Go, go, go. Making a house behind, and here a tower. Also, whoa, such aggressive. But you see, Kasuni, in some tournaments, the players are going super aggressive. In other tournaments that are more important, involved.
No, I think it depends on the play. In the previous game, for example, they were the more aggressive and they were able to surprise the other team. And I'm not saying they won really easy, but a clear win for them. Now, in return, in this map, the other team went more aggressive. And you seem like, oh, what happened now to Tato and Berk? Why they don't play like in the other game? It's different. They are under pressure and they're doing things differently.
No. But I wasn't meaning for Tato and Berk. Now I was meaning for the other tournaments that we don't see this kind of aggression sometimes. Well, all right, you can only make houses here to wall, not a thing. No, but no palisade. But the stone walls you can. Because I see here one stone wall.
Ah, okay.
So is no palisade and you can stone wall? I think they don't have the mod activated, or maybe their rules are different.
But I see palisades for blue. They're palisades.
Right? So maybe, well, we don't know exactly the rules. So maybe it was activated, I think, in Arabia, Kasuni. In Arabia, in other maps, it was without the patch, you know?
Okay.
It was in Arabia. Is what in Arabia, yes.
If you say so.
I think so, man, because it has no sense. Now I see all the palisade and the stone walls. Oh, but he was trying to wall, and now Tatot in return, because actually, they are not playing bad, I mean. Ah, but you need the fletching. He's doing a tower.
They're playing bad. What I'm saying is that when they have the control, they play one way, and we are
but
different, man.
Sorry, Tato is not big and stubborn, and really the tower runs are risky. Tato has now a great economy coming. No, you are not going to wall. You are not going to stone wall there. And Emin has a lot of stones, so he's doing towers all over the map to defend. Well, Tatito just need the fletching. He doesn't have the blacksmith. He's fully wall. But send the eagle to explore more, man. Yes, you need the fletching. With the fletching, the palisade died really, really earlier, man. Really faster. Fletching it make a lot of difference, man. Really. Oh. But Berk?
Yeah, it can make difference, obviously.
Oh my, Berk is doing a lot of scouts, but both green and purple, Michi walls, man. Completely walls, man. Whoa, no, it's open! It's open, go inside the blue, click there, green left a hole. Just click inside. Oh, but in return, he's gonna kill a lot of villagers. Kill the sucker. No, he's not killing any villager. What the hell is going on? Not killing any.
What I'm saying is that Dogao doesn't have experience with holes?
Dogao? No, like all Brazilians, man. Look at this. Oh, they are 2K expert with holes, Kasuni. Yes. But go away, look at that, and now he has a house. Look at this, what the hell is going on? Ah, terrible. Guys, always click in a point inside their base, because if there is a hole, the army will go directly inside.
It's like in real life, guys, if you want to check, You gotta put your finger in, or I mean, just check, you know, to see there is an opening.
Such an ass, man. Oh my god, now I cannot upload this on YouTube, man. You fuck my game, man.
Sorry.
Yeah, sorry, man, it's over, man. It's over now. It's GG.
Sorry, man.
Okay, Tatito, this is on the way to Castellates, and this game is going to the toilet, you know? And yeah, man. That's it, man. That's it. Exactly there, man. Okay, stables. More towers from behind, and now he's going to make an outpost useless. Okay. Okay, anyway. Amos Castellates, but Emin also Castellates, so let's see if with Arches he can do something. Blue is in some problems because he's in problems, you know. Because he cannot mine any stone, but man, with the market, try to get some stone, man. Only 2 villages on gold. Come on, Blue. Play better, man. Play better. You can do it, man. I'm sure, man. He doesn't have gold, he doesn't have a stone. Use the market to take the stone and then, yeah, man. And make a tower there or a house. Do something, really. Okay, going for the archers. And he's doing the crossbow, Potkin, Arrow, and Bob. So I hope that my neighborhood didn't hear what we are talking about. Because I'm talking really loud and the window is open. But anyway, I don't care. Okay, he's inside with a lot of archers, man. But now, ooh, he has 20 scouts. Let's see, this battle can be so important. Oh, yes, yes, kill it. Kill it. Well, he has also a tower. No, I don't know. Okay, but Red is there, man. I mean, Tatito is there trying to get inside. Oh my god, Tato is playing absolutely great this game for now. After that pressure, killing players to the Gal. Yeah, man, he is.
So they might come back in the game.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, economy is really bad. Palisade, but... And now he keep killing more and more villagers. Kill the suckers, man. Kill the suckers. Yeah, but Tato now, when Dogao is getting in Castellage, okay, kill more, man. Kick one more down, whoa, another more down. Yeah, yes, yeah. He's killing, man. He's killing. Look at that. And in return, crazy amount of scouts, but you need to take down that tower, man. Take down that tower, exactly. He's sending the villagers now. Take down the tower and send all the scouts to kill the archers incoming from the archery ranges. Let's go for Dogao. Well, the game is absolutely great, man. It's great game. Super strong, so aggressive, really funny to watch.
Everybody knows that AOC is great, man. Come on.
Do you hear some noise in the background, guys? Really, because I feel something. I'm not sure what is this, but it's disturbing me a lot, you know? Oh, now seriously, you are right. AOC rocks, man. For that, I keep trying to go other games, but I cannot go 100% because I love this game, man. Okay, archery ranges. Yes, 2 archery ranges, crossbows, but it's not super fletching. You know, without super fletching, look at those scouts going to kill all the crossbows. Good job, man. Now he can mine a stone. All right, and Tatito disturb green and oath. Yes, but now in return, oh my god, he's doing a castle. Really, he's doing a castle with 1 villager? Are you for real? Let me check. Tato. Can see Tato him? He's doing eagles. Good job, man. Send 3-4 eagles fast and you kill. And you kill now, man. He's also slinging Berg. Oh, man. Berg is on the way to castle. And now, if he's sending the eagles, kill the mangonels. Kill the mangonels. Go, go, go. Kill the mangonels. Okay, he's sending the eagles. This is a grand. Look at this! Look at the mangonels with a stat ground attack, almost killing all the eagles. What a great shot, really! But now, bye-bye all the mangonels. Whoa, 3 mangonels. Population for Tatot only 30 more than the second. Tatito, you are playing like you know, guys. I don't want to say, but he's killing the villager. Killing the sucker, he's doing a castle with 1 villager. Are you for real? So you know the destiny for that village, right? Death. Going to death, man. Yes. Now the eagle is killing the scorpion and the ram with archers. Yeah, put the archers inside. You can put archers inside the ram. I think so. Yeah, but he's not gonna finish. He's not gonna finish.
Archers you can put inside.
Oh, the shot on the man gonna move it. Okay, good multitasking. He's moving. Good job. All right. I'm losing my voice, guys. Sorry, but look how I'm looking now. I'm losing my voice. I need some whiskey also. Okay. No. He's killing the bill. No, the scorpions are killing the eagles. Oh my god. But he's sending more eagles. He need to kill that villager. Don't let to build the castle, man. But actually, Berk doing light caps, chain barding armor with those light caps. He's gonna kill all those crossbows villagers. Well, Berk is really low, man. Well, the truth is, Kasuni, that Tatot, Emin, and Dogao is in one level, and Berk is one step behind.
I agree.
He's alright, right? Okay.
Yep. I agree. But still, good player.
No, for sure. And for a team game, probably an oath.
Yeah.
Because, you know, okay, light caps. He has a lot of light caps. Oh! If he's sending there, now he's open. All right, he's a smart boy. Let's see Tatot. Yeah, he can see, man. He can see that there is a... Yeah, so he's sending. Look what Tatito is doing. Kasuni in the middle of the map, because I was focusing completely on this, and he's recovering all the forward. But he's also fishing in the middle, Kasuni. The only one that he's doing that. For that, he's 102 population. Well, the next one is 82. But really, Tatot, horse collar now, this is not good. Oh, no, please don't drop now. Oh, he's going now with 20 light caps. 20 light caps, he's going there. If he's killing, go and kill the bully. Oh my god, don't go back. Go. He's going, look. He's gonna kill all the villagers. Go and kill the suckers. Go and kill Mangonel and all the suckers. Tatot. Go forward, Tatito! Please, don't kill the castle, kill the bulliers! Whoa, just in time, man! Just in time, but Tatito is not... Now he put there, whoa! Emin, it's gonna be a disaster for Emin economy! Because look at those amount of farms he's sending. It's with +2, Kasuni. Lightcats with +2. Whoa! Well, he was making a castle forward, yes. He's in big, crazy problems. And Tatot is about to click up Imperial, man. Now the rating is real, man. Population for Emin, look how will drop, guys. 79 population going down, man. It's going down. It's crazy going down, killing all the villagers, man. Whoa! It's funny when people say 35 light caps. Do you think that really Emin could count all the light caps? That he knows that is 35? GG, man. He's GG, man.
Maybe he can, maybe.
No, he's GG. He's 100% GG, man. For sure.
But they didn't call it yet.
They don't, but Tatot is on the way to Imperial, man.
Whoa.
Being after the tower rest, he's on the way to Imperial. Finally, he's using my play style, man. I have to say, man. I have to say, for sure, man. And Dogao is also on the way to Imperial, so it's not GG. You are right. Because if you are right,
I'm absolutely right.
Thank you, because the silent was killing me. Okay, now really, he keep reading. Population, Kasuni, has been down. 40 population. 62, now he's behind in population to Berk. But now Tatot gonna make... No, don't go pro marches, Tatito. No. Whoa. Okay, let's go for Dogao point of view. Dogao point of view, he will go eagles. So Berk, quickly, wall, Berk, make a stone walls, man. If he stone wall like this and like this, he will be safe with the stone, with gold, with everything inside. But now he's not walling, and I'm telling you what is gonna happen. That green will destroy his ass for sure, man, because he's completely open. So really, man, It's crazy, man. It's crazy. Well, Tatut is going so aggressive on Emin. He wanna push on Emin. Yes. But I think he will need to have something to counter Dogao, really. His Aztec's 120 population and mostly he's completely boom. Wall it, man. You are not walling. Ah, what do you expect, man? Really? When you are playing like this and you see that Dogao from long ago didn't even try to hit you, what he's doing, man? He's big time booming, man. And look his resources. His resources are crazy strong. Tato doesn't have even close to that resources. Whoa. Whoa, man. Whoa. Now he's doing a T. Oh! The DC! This DC is gonna be for a video, man. Look at this DC. Bua! Look at this DC. That DC is even worse than Bua DC. He's at the edge of the map, almost out of the map, and he cannot even take the stone properly. The deer's. What the hell is that DC? Such a noob, man. This is, oh my god, this DC, what the hell? This is unbelievable, one more time, man. Yeah, man, Bua, look at the DC, man, it's crazy, really. People is just, wait, people, no, he's not falling, no, man, he's inside in the last second, one call, all the eagles inside, bye-bye game. Bye-bye. Yeah, good job, Burke. You got only 1 hour to wall, and now you wanted to wall, and he's sending 10 villagers to wall, but he's gonna wall nothing. Nothing. You are not gonna wall. You are dead. You are absolute. Oh, but Tatito is sending eagles, but the eagles for Tatito are weaker than... Oh, my God, Burke. Such a titanic play, man. Really. Sorry, I'm telling like this because... Come on, man. He also don't let to finish the Super Bua TC, man. This is... No, you cannot do that, man. It's like you are destroying two lanes in one time, man. Oh, but the eagles are there, man. The eagles are there helping. Nah, it's not enough, man. Okay, but Tatot is helping and keep killing Emin? Are you for real? Emin? The singer? No, the player? No, that's he's killing, man.
The singer, shut up.
No, man, it's crazy, it's crazy. Nah, really, guys, I was telling before Dogao is coming. I'm not an expert, but I have the experience in the game. And come on, man, it was so obvious, man. And you're going to wall when he's already with the lead eagles? No, he's not even. He can't wall, man. He don't let it, man. Population for Berk dropped to 40. Crazy. It's crazy, man. I really get pissed off when you see that a game is clear win, Kesuni. And for those little mistakes... Oh, finally he won it! When he is 34 population, good job, man! And now finally he gonna finish the TC, yes! Yeah, but now Dogao doing honor. Thanks for the following. I don't know how you follow me with this crazy casting, but thank you. Okay. A lot of eagles, yeah, but it's Tatut versus the world. At this point, it's like this. Yeah, man, it's just crazy, man.
Yeah, he finished the world. Now, he'll come back.
No. 35, yes. 35 population. No way that to come back from that.
Yes.
Nah.
With the help from Tatito, he come back.
Yeah, but then Emin... that could be completely destroyed will recover, man. And Emin is booming, 90 population already. Two castles up, Magon dies. So, no chance. I'm telling you, man. This game is over because of Berk walling like this. I mean, not walling.
It's not.
Okay, you will see.
They're coming back in the game,
you
man.
You will see, man. Yeah. I never drink, Mr. Ra. I'm like this, man. Are retarded, but what can I say, man? Oh, but oh, look at maybe the one and only or the second one and only Katsuni is yeah, he's right. Okay, eagles 100 HP plus 4 inside. Nah, but Emin is on the way to Imperial, Katsuni. Nah, he's
so
Emin is on the way to Imperial. It's over.
Okay.
He's doing a castle. He's still wall, but come on, go around, Tatot. Go up in the north. Go up in the north. He's not going up in the north.
In the north.
Come on. Yo, come on. Welcome to Bully Official Viewers after 3 hours. Come on. Being here, we're missing you. And send the eagles at the north. At the north. He's not sending, man. And Kasuni Dogo is doing the Garland Wars. Those eagles gonna be crazy strong. Tatot has, yeah, 65 eagles. More than double than Dogal, but he's wall, man. So, if he's not doing the damage in somewhere, it will be 2 versus 1 soon, man. Because Emin is 105 population.
Yeah.
But Berk, 50. 50. Well, but he has the TC out of the map. So, that can recover. Because the farms that he's doing outside, he's not gonna get raided, you know? Impossible. Yeah, Tatot got El Dorado already. He has the eagles from Tatitot are completely aberrant. The truth is that if he's going inside to Emin, even if he's going to Imperial right now, yeah, those Magun Knights are going to die easy. Easy. Against those eagles. And siege rams, man. Siege rams. Okay, that's something. That is a lot, actually. Pity thing is that look at Berk. He's also going to get stole the gold from the gal. Stone behind the castle, yes, but no, not in time. And he's inside! Oh my god, he's inside with thousands of eagles! He's gonna destroy now! Yeah, man, kill all, man! Kill, don't let him wall again! Yes, he's not letting. Whoa! Such a great play from Tatot, but the score is again better from Dogao and Emin, and alright, they are getting the game, man. Well, let's see, maybe not, man. Siege, oh my god, because if with, no, man, you were right, Kasuni. No chance, man. He's killing the castles, and Dogao will be again out of the game completely, losing two castles, no military. Look at the play, oh, but now the eagles with Garland Wards. Who's gonna win that fight? Oh, crazy amount of eagles now for Dogao, a lot, but well, he's doing what he has. He's destroying now. I mean, this game is absolutely crazy, Kasuni, crazy game. A lot of eagles, and he's going back now with the traps, but he did again the damage in Emin. Exactly, he's doing the damage in Emin. So now Berk is far, but not that far away. Berk now the same population than Emin one more time. Crazy, man, crazy. Oh, he's killing the castle. No, he's saving the castle. So Emin has one castle. One castle. Yeah, but Berk has one nothing. Yeah, one nothing, man.
Because look at the population for Berk. He's coming back.
No. Yeah. You are right. He's ahead now. Oh my god, such a great play. Really. Really, I hope Tatot come back to the room. I mean, to the stream and tell the truth about the strategy that he learned from me. You know? Yeah, he probably will come and tell that. No, man, that is crazy. But look at Tatot at home now. Completely walled. Exactly. Oh, look at the demolition ship. Sending demolition ship to the eagles. Are you for real? Look. And eagles to the death. Look at those eagles. You will see in the stream. Crazy. Killing the eagles. It's going to be useless because I'm still thinking that they are going to die, but... But let's see, man. He's now switching to Blue Marchers. What the hell it was that, right? Crazy. And all
bam.
The... Yeah, that
bam.
Was great, man. Ba-ba-boom. More Blue Marchers. Elite Blue Marchers. Oh, man. This switch to Elite Blue Marchers. Good job, man. Killing also Berk. Almost Imperial. That's unbelievable game, guys. This is unbelievable game. Kasuni was going to sleep, but now he can't leave the game because it's awesome. Come on, he will leave when it's finished. I will message Tatot to keep longer the game one more hour, please. No, it's not gonna happen. Extra stone. Let's see. Okay. He's sending more. Oh! I want to see this, please. Come. No, Kasumi. Is heavy demolition ship. He upgraded, man.
No.
Shut up. Don't be troller. No, man. This is crazy. Well, all right. If Bergis, oh my God, sees rams and eagles, what army he has? Okay, he has light caps to stop the. Oh, but he's doing the hussar. Hussar upgrade, man. Hussars can really help against eagles, Kasumi. No, really, because remember, Mongols is 114 HP. See, Jornagel from Dogal. Are you for real? Oh my God, see Jornagers. And the Hussar upgrade is done, but Berg is still really low, man. It's still really, really, really low. And Kasumi, Dogal is taking all the extra resources, man, really. All the extra resources, heavy demolition ships. He want to use there, oh my God, he has the heavy demolition ships to, yeah, covering the traps, man. Covering the traps. They are also trading, man. Trading. They have all the resources for Berk. Really, Kasumi, it's really a pity that Berk, if they lost the game because of that wall, not walling, man, it's just a shame, man. Because
it's
sad because the play from Tatut in this game, it's awesome, man. And
not only in this game. Come on, Tatut is playing really strong 1v1 team.
Yeah.
He's a very good player.
With a usually nice style. I mean, it's not boring to watch his style. Usually he
really
play aggressive, man, and I like it, man.
Very enjoyable to watch.
The only thing he did bad in AOC is not let me be in Spain A, but I will forgive him. Okay, now the Emin, no castles again. So the push is real, but like I'm telling you, Berk is absolute, and he's slinging Berk big time, but Berk is he's dead, man. Berk is again with 80 population, man. Berk is not, it's not in the, no, he has not the level for this kind of game, sorry. I mean, and he saw it, man. He couldn't come back anytime. He stayed in his main base, man. It's a pity, man. It's a pity, man, really. But well, they try, they great us. They give us a great game, and really, it's not possible now to stop because they are trading. Dogao is pop limit and keep raiding Berk. So it's not that they are getting Tatut because they are not getting Tatut. Tatut has huge army,
but
huge army.
Versus one.
But he's 2v1 all the game actually.
Yeah.
All the game actually.
No, but what I meant like Imperial 2v1 and from there.
Yeah, and without trade, while the others are trading. Now he's coming also with the Siege Ornagers. So when he's there with the Siege Ornagers, he's going to attack to the Blue Marches and kill everything there are. Yeah, probably. Look at that, man. It's absolutely crazy. Oh, don't wanna see that,
Must
BAM! Look at the Ornagers!
Frustrating for Berg really to be at this level, and I'm pretty sure that he also feels himself that
pissed off with that wall, man.
He's one, two steps behind, man.
After a great game like this, but let's see, man. It's still low and Mongols without a castle. I mean, military buildings for Emin. Let me go to his point of view. I'm going with the hotkey. Stables, all right. He has stables. He has nothing else, but at least he has a decent base. If you check blue, 80 population, dropping more and more. Tato, 200 population all the time. And now Tato, yes, you need to recover this. You need to recover the middle, exactly. Recover that and make a trade, but it's crazy, man. It's absolutely crazy. Tatut, well, he still have resources. How cheap? Kasumi. Oh, no, the shot! The Onagers, the Blue Marches, he's killing all the... Oh my God, look at that shot! You will see, guys, look at the dead bodies with the blood mod. It's make me feel even worse. Whoa! You will see another crazy shot there. Unbelievable. Oh my, I need a deep breath, man, because I'm dying, Kasumi. Okay. Oh, God. Yeah, but even like that is crazy, man. It's crazy. Yeah, ambulance. Oh, ambulance for Tatito. Oh. He killed a lot, man. No, it was the second one. My reaction was with the second one, Kasuni. It was poo. No. If he shoot the castle, he's gonna lose the 700 stone. Kill the owner. Oh, but he's not watching that. Oh my god. Are you for real that they are coming back in the game? They are cleaning the mid. Well, if they go to trade, but 143 population Emin and 84 Berk, man. Mem, 60.
Your microphone is getting somehow cut. I hear you like you're drowning underwater, something like that.
It might be the screaming.
No.
Now, not well, I did nothing. Or might be team speak. I don't know. Okay.
Yeah, might be.
Let's see. The eagles, blue marches, a castle. Oh my god, he's still there. Now coming with his rams, hussars. He might go for halves or something. Okay, he's asking. Yeah. Okay, market at the edge of the map. It might be team speak. Okay. Eagles, blue marches. It's crazy. Let's see if they are going to trade or something. Let's see. If they can do. Okay, but now he's coming with a lot of hussars. He need gold, man. Ah, he doesn't have any gold. Exactly.
Okay,
this is the problem.
Now he's fine again.
This is the problem that no gold. Go and defend at home, Mr. Tatito. You should make some walls and gate. Well, let's see. They need to make the trade, but double the population. After that crazy attack he did to Emin. Emin is almost at the pop limit. And Berk, 90 population. He's getting raided. Let's see if he can hold that attack. Alright. Coming now with Sidran and Hazards, killing the castles. I think, well, was a great game, but I think it's coming to the end. And oh my, look at those galleons. Yes, he's going to kill the trade. That is a smart move. Crazy move there from Tatito. Yeah, look at the galleons he will put there. Not there, man. Not there. Go to the trade. Well, he's killing the hussars, but now he's also getting killed all the castles. Going with the hussars to help. Go and help, man. But yeah. Bye bye one castle. Let's see if the hussars going to save the second one. He's trying to kill. Okay, they are cleaning that. And with the galleons he can now, but the galleons are, yeah, they are not enough, man. They have a lot of army right now. Okay, oh, he saved the castle in the last second. He's tattooed. Yeah, he's trading a lot now. Oh, he's asking for help. Are you for real? Dogao is asking for help. Okay, so the game will keep going. Well, if they let Tatito and Berk recover with full boom, Kasuri will stay here for so long.
No, I won't.
Come on, I need you here,
Kasuri. I'm going, man.
Ah, okay. 200 population.
It's 12:30 for
me. Let me close something. Yes, I'm closing the windows, even if I have to die, because I don't want that my neighborhood want to kill me. Now it's perfect. A bit more hot, but perfect. Well, 200 population, but still, man. Still 92 population. Come on, man. Make some walls. Recover, man. Nah, it's over. They cannot come back. They cannot come back. It's impossible. Don't say bye, Katsuni. He didn't left yet. He will leave, but he will leave when the game is over, and it's gonna be in 2 minutes. It's GG. It's gonna leave right now because
she
they.
She wanted to say this specifically, you know, for me. So I cannot say that she's ignoring me or something like that. I know. Yeah, well, if you want me to leave now, Smarty, it's just say so. It's no.
No, she's so sweet. She don't want.
I know, man. I'm joking. What the fuck, man? Come on. Jesus.
Nah, you are talking for real.
Okay. If you say so.
It's a great game. Now I'm going to relax it more because he's 72 population. He's being destroyed one more time. Yeah. Nah. We will see that Perk never went over 100 villagers, so yeah, it's over. It's GG. I don't know if they want to stay more.
What? They play only two games?
Why do you let him join your base all the time? Yeah, Tatito is frustrated. Yeah, Tatito is, and he's not blaming, never is blaming the opponent, but he feel like he played crazy strong, and he did, and it wasn't an oath.
For sure he did.
It wasn't an oath. Yeah. Yeah, he's 41 population right now. It's GG, and they are calling the GG. A great game that we all could enjoy, guys. Yeah, I'm glad to see these crazy strong games, really. Really, really nice game. A pity that the spot. Let's check the achievements. Military. Look at Tatot. 93 largest army. 21 more than Dogao. 60 more than Berk. And almost double than Emin. Economy. The most wood for Tatot. The most food for Dogao. But Dogao got 6,500 gold in trade, so he got 7,000 more gold than Tatot. You know how many eagles more you can do, also see Jornogers and everything with that. Villagers, like I told you, all around 150 villagers, while Berk 96. So that was
great game,
the game.
Great game.
Awesome game to watch. So hope you enjoy, guys, and stay tuned. We are going to watch something else soon.